Hi, I'm Raghu. This is a simple example for automatic toll booth control flow graph. I will explain what happened in control toll booth. While we are traveling into the highways, some toll booths we saw while we are entering in that particular area. One gate is closed while we are entering the area, it will automatically open, and then we are entering in particular region, automatically they will scan our vehicle number plate. They will get automatically all details regarding the vehicle and vehicle owner's number, and they will print one bill for a vehicle, like a tax bill for a vehicle, and we will pay money for that vehicle. And after that, it will automatically open the gate while in front of the vehicle. Like this process, it will happen in toll booths. Now we have to draw that system. Here I am using online compiler for control flow graphs. First we need to start the system. Entering into the system. Entering into the system for toll gate system. After that, it will automatically open that system. Automatically open that gate. First, for entering, that gates are open, and then they will set camera for scanning our vehicle number plate. They will know all this process, how it will scan the number plate through camera, and it will get all the data, and it will print a bill, how much amount it will like. Now I will take a decision, like that vehicle number plate recognition, number plate if some vehicles don't have the number plates, then what happened? They will print if that vehicle number plate, it will don't display the owner's number registration value. Then they will get all information regarding the vehicle. And then we go for paying the bill. Here I need to display amount of bill generates. Then here we need to pay the bill need to play the field. Then we need to play the field. Then only gates are open. This is the continuous process and then stop. This is what happened in that automatic toll gate systems. Okay, give me 1 minute, I will set all flow, I will explain further. Thank you. Okay, it's no shape. This is what happening in the toolbox system. Well, we are entering it back toolbox. The gates are open, and through that camera, will number plate will be scanned. And if number plate is not there, registration is to be needed. Like that, display is open. Then we'll scan the number plate. It will get the info, ticket info, and then amount of the bill is. Dead and we need to pay the bill, then only gates are open, and then this process is through repeated process like that. Again gates are open and the number plates are scanned and with the info get it, pay the bill and open the gates. It's continuous process like this. Thank you.